Jason Berken, who went to spring training after being in the rotation last year, about the adjustment first to the bullpen and now a further adjustment during the season to being assigned those late big inning outs.
Being at the year was long rolling. I pitch every 5 or 6 days, similar to what I was starting. But now that it's changed a little bit, I've had to throw some back-to-back days, throw a little more often. So that's been the biggest change for me, is just throwing multiple innings on multiple days in a row. So just trying to, stay mentally sharp. That's the biggest thing, because the big adjustment for me was coming to the field every day, knowing that I had a chance to pitch. So the mental end of it has been something I've really, really tried to focus on. And staying mentally sharp has been the biggest thing for me.
I can't honestly say I've seen a difference in your approach, because you're always out there looking to throw strikes, but I've seen a difference in your demeanor, where you're simply attacking, knowing you might get 4, 5, 6 batters, and your slider has been a very effective pitch for you this year. If you were in a starting role, would you be able to go at him gung-ho like you're going?
I think it'd be a little different than it was last year. I think last year I found myself maybe on my heels a little bit, and like you mentioned, this year I think I'm a little more aggressive, a little more of attack mode. So I think if I were to start, my routine would be a lot different, a lot much. And I learned a lot coming out of the pen this year. And I think the biggest thing for me is I gained so much knowledge last year and so much experience. That's what's really made the biggest difference to me this year. So my approach would be a little bit different. I don't know if you can attack the guys the exact same way you do out of the pen, but it's definitely a nicer feeling being a little more aggressive and having that more of aggressive demeanor.
Relief pitchers have told me over the years they'd rather give up their own earned run than having an inherited runner score. How long did it take you to get to the mindset that they're right?
There's no question. I fell awful the other night. I gave up Brian's run the other night, and I felt terrible. I told him that, and there's no question that you'd much rather give up your own run. So that's something that relievers take a lot of pride in, coming in and saving somebody else's runs. And whether it's a starter or another reliever, it's a great feeling when you come out there and strand somebody else's run.
There are some of us that believe that right now you should be the Orioles All-Star representative because of your consistency. There's been no pitcher that's been more consistent all year, and you've had to adjust to your roles within the season. If you get called in at the end of next week and Juan Samuel says, oh, by the way, you're representing the Orioles in the All-Star game, what do you think that'll be like?
It'd be an incredible feeling. That's something you dream of as a kid, is like pitching in the World Series and being a part of the All-Star team. And it'd be an honor to represent the Orioles in the All-Star game. So if I do get that opportunity, it'd be a dream come true. But there's multiple guys in this team that are very deserving. So if I'm fortunate enough to be that guy, it'd be pretty awesome.